tired of the things that bother me. Don't want nothing but my soul will be set free. Losing time and the daylight's gone too gray. Goodbye, sweet darling, there's nothing. So much. Thank you for sticking around. I know the light show is getting you in the eyes. Hopefully it's not too bad. The bugs are getting us if it's any consolation, so it's a trade-off. Plus, I'm not much to look at, so really. This is a song called Some Things Never Change, and holy mac, do they never, eh? James. Thank you so very much. Like I said, we're so happy to be here. This is good. We're going to play a slow blues for you, a little thing called Thinking About You. Thank you so very much. We're gonna do a song for you called "The Bright Lights." This is a cover song that we did on our single of the month. Yeah, it was. It's a Richard Thompson song, and I really dug it. Richard and Linda Thompson. A friend of mine had told me about Richard as being a guitar player, and he's like, "Do you know him as a guitar player?" I'm like, "Nope, never heard of him." So I went and checked him out, and he was awesome. So this song I always loved, and this is called "Bright Lights." Right. change. We're going to do a song for you called California Mountain. The next two songs are about California for some weird reason. It's kind of my Albert County because I felt when I was in California that I was home. So I guess it's kind of weirdly about being home too. So here we go. This is a little California Mountain. We'll just keep rolling. Keep rocking and rolling. Better. you, folks. Mr. Danny Bourgeois on the drums back there. Lynn Colepaugh on the bass. Yes, indeed. Caca! Yes, we're going to rush right back to do our live stream tonight from good old Howard County. All right. We're going to do a little California love for you right now. Yeah, we like the California.
Yes, the wine and the vineyards.
The vineyards and the wine and the such and the hills. Beaches. Just like Albert County, really.
Pretty much.
I should have been Caledonia Mountain instead of California.
Oh, there
see?
You go, huh?
It's all the same. Yeah. finding in love. Thank you so much. Are you guys having fun? Thank you for sticking around with us here on this Saturday. Thank you. Yes. You guys are awesome. We're going to do a little song for you called Bookmark. Yes, sir. Ka-ka!
I believe I thought that I had changed.
area, folks. Yes, indeed. Thank you so much. Cuckoo! We've only got a couple more left to go for you, folks. We're going to do a little Neil Young for you. Everybody like Neil Young? You all right with Neil Young? We got a chance to record this song of Neil's. This is one of my favorite Neil Young tunes. A song called After the Gold Rush. Well, I dreamed I saw the lights in armor coming, saying something about a queen. There were peasants singing on a drummer strumming, and that archer split the tree. There was a fair blowing to the sun that was floating on the breeze. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. I was lying in a bird out basement with a fool in my eye. I was hoping for replacement when the sun burst through the sky. So very much. We'd like to do some thank yous. We'd like to thank everybody that was part of the AC-175 for doing this and putting this on, all the people that worked real hard today, especially Peter back there for doing sound, all the other bands today, and mostly all of you for coming out tonight and being here, or today, I guess. It's early. And being here with us. Danny Bourgeois on the drums, Lynn on the bass. My name is Chris Colepaugh. Thank you so very much again. Hope to see you real soon. This is a beautiful place to do this. Hopefully to do more. Here's a song called 16 Second Solace for you. Yeah. to place. I'm sorta rest my tire. You think but I'm quick to hide my face. I'll take what I've been given, but I won't reclaim my pride. If you're looking for the spotlight, then you're looking in my eyes. It's so good to be out playing, I gotta say. This has been an awesome time. Thank you for having us. I think the last time we played a show together in front of people was at Christmas, so thank you. So I'm gonna let everybody decide if they wanna have a little something. So I'm gonna let everybody have a little something, because this is it, this is awesome. So, back here on the drums, he's been playing with us since, probably off and on, since 1998, 1997. He goes way back. Mr. Danny Bougeau on the drums, give it up for Danny. We figured out 27 years this September 18th. She's been my partner in crime through everything, thick and thin, eh, baby? This is the farthest we've been apart in 27 years. Would you please give an Albert County hi-ya to Miss Lynn Colepaugh on the bass guitar. On the bass. Chris Colepaugh, this has been the Causer Crew. Thank you to Peter again, everybody involved in the 175. This has been awesome to be here in Albert County. Have a great night.